Double your cha-cha, double your fun, right? It's Latin night on this special bonus episode of Dancing with the Stars, and we get the pleasure of all the spicy dancing that your heart can handle without the roll aid. We've got it all, rumbas, Argentine tango, samba, and an atrocious Erin Andrews dress that looks like that the one Sandra Bullock wore in The Proposal, but in red. We also have an elimination, where we unfortunately have to say goodbye to Debbie Gisbon. Let's recap. Frankie Muniz and Whitney Carson, 25-30. Well, didn't Frankie Muniz just, my dog, skip over the rest of the competition? We get a couple of shirtless moments with Frankie, which is strangely overpowering for millennials who were sexually awoken by Frankie back when. But it's his incredible Latin night performance, and season-high score, that has solidified him as potential DWTS royalty.